game was weird. First 5 frames started out great, knew what I was doing, then all of a sudden the oil just disappeared. That's also what happens when you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of the 10 people playing in the same spot. Oil's gonna disappear. So far I moved 3.5 left with my feet, kept my eyes in the same spot, and it's working 232, so I can't be mad. We did lose by 140, so that kind of sucks. But oh well, it's still early in the season, this is only week 4. On to game number 2, and I'll see you guys after that. Good, and we still lost. We ended up losing by 29.
You need a dollar in.
I got you, don't worry. Ryan shot at 253, Todd shot at 266, I shot at 222, and we still lost by 30. So, that sucks, but hey, that's handicap bowling. But, 232, 222, not bad. Just gonna continue moving in with the motive. Hope that goes well. But other than that, hey, I'll see you guys at the end of game 3 for a end of the night recap.
Thank you.
as a team, we bowled actually pretty decent.
I don't know.
As a team, we bowled decent. They just bowled better. And like I said, they have handicap, and there's no defensive bowling. I ended up bowling a 665.
We suck.
Not bad for just putting that ball back in my bag from last week.
Ryan, you tied Chad in series.
Well, the 667 with it last week, 665 with it this week. So I think it's staying in the bag. I also stuck with that ball the whole night. Started between first and second arrow, ended between third and fourth. So it's definitely a versatile ball. I thought it was dead, but I guess not. But, oh well, didn't take any points. I'll see you guys all next week.
What's
up?
See you guys next week. That was Brian. Other than that, have a good one.